challenger has approached.
What are you doing?
So what is this? What's going on here? What's the big idea? Make it so much racket while I'm trying to sleep only forever.
Here you go. Here's your thing.
Hey there, guy. How's it going there, guy? Dude, my name is Lonnie, dude, and today we're freaking playing a classic iPhone game that's recently been updated that I'm actually kind of excited to play because I've never played it before. I wanted to a long time ago, but I just never did. Because someday I will finally have succeeded in procrastinating myself to death. This is Super Crate Box, dude. This is a Vlambeer game that has been brought back to life by Game Club, which is a freaking new thing that's gonna save the App Store or something. It's pretty epic, and I don't mean that in the not epic way of saying epic. Bringing freaking old school premium iPhone games back from the grave. If you want more info about that, you could go to their website. I'll link it in the description. But today, Super Crate Box, baby. I'm ready to learn, and I'm ready to earn my place in this cruel, mixed up world. Wait, what? Get out of here. Is this Eli Hodapp talking to me? Get out of here, sir. Wait, what? Okay, sweet, awesome. Okay, how do I actually play, though, is the thing about that. I think you just, like, run around, you get different guns out of the super crates and potentially the boxes. Maybe. So you don't want these little booger-looking guys to get in your fire? Why? Are they important? I don't get it, dude. Like I said, I've never played this game before, but I am confused. Okay, so A is jump, and also tapping anywhere is jump, so that's interesting. And you could shoot, and I think that's what I'm failing to do personally. And it's like, you gotta be like to Mario and not get a dead, I think? And you got guns though, which is not like Mario, dude. Do you think Mario has a gun? Do you think Mario's for the Second Amendment, dude? I've just always wondered personally. All right, stop it, sir. What do you got here? What do you got for me here? What is this little skellyman? A different enemy has approached, and it was not a ferret this time. This big boy's making me nervous though. I don't enjoy his company. His company could potentially flourish in the future. No. Oh. This is actually very frantic. I actually kind of like this. This is like Connor Franta. I like him. Likeable guy. Okay, hold on. He's not as green though. He doesn't make me as stressed out personally, mostly just because I don't watch him. Okay, fine. He's easily avoidable is what I'm saying. Okay, so you want to get crates and it don't actually do that matter much about booger boy kills? That's what I'm gathering from this. Okay, new high score is 3. So it's all about how many crates you get. That actually makes sense because then you're forced to play with different weapons even though I don't know any of them. So it's like the same freaking thing and I'm not smart enough to ever learn anything. I've never learned this thing, not even once. After I learned how to record phone games, I gave up. I dropped out of life. Okay, wait, what is this? What? Stop! I already beat my high score. I got 5 bucks, and it's screaming it at me with an exclamation. Oh my god, I'm gonna have a freaking heart. This is a crazy, crazy world. Somehow I just keep losing and starting over without even meaning to do any of it. Okay, this is fine. Do you think it's not? Do you have something to say? Do you have a problem with me, dude? Do I need to freaking take it up with your manager? If you had a problem with a haircut place's manager, would you have to go to said haircut place and get the manager's permission to get your haircut there despite your differences? You'd have to get that haircut before you could speak.
What?
That seems like a very peculiar situation to be in. I'm glad I'm not it. I'm also, I hope it made any sense to you. But if it didn't make any sense to me either, so it's fine. Wait, stop. He's so massive. Oh my God. Okay, all right. I'm ready for you this time, buckaroo. Freaking, I'm spitting everywhere because I'm stressed. I'm spitting everywhere because it's a defense mechanism against my stress, against this video game, which has caused me so much pain so quickly. Oh my God. What's a good score? Jeez, bro. Like, this is freaking hard. I was not ready for this mentally or physically. My fingers are on fire. And these freaking green guys are gonna be on fire, and then I'm gonna lose, I guess. I don't know why them being in the fire matters. They don't hold much value for me, and then I could just go and pick up boxes at my leisure if they were all gone and said and done for. I hate when you get a freaking rocket launcher or something that just doesn't shoot fast enough at all. It doesn't shoot fast enough at all. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. It will not be forgotten. I'm doing pretty good this time. Not as horrible this time. That's a different way to put it, but it's equally true. Fine, I said. Don't you try me, mister. Dang it, what the? 11 is good. 11 makes me feel good. New weapon, flamethrower, new area. Woo, there's stuff to do. And coffee to drink, even though it's clearly redundant at this point. What, would you just let me sit for a second? It keeps moving me around. Rocket silo is the new place, I suppose. And then we're gonna freaking do this, my boy. And there's a harder mode. This is normal mode. There's less, I mean more. Charmin Ultra, less is more. I got a flame, boy. A flame boy. Oh wait, this is not it. I already opened another box. Dang it. I freaking screwed myself there. Screwed the pooch on that one, buckaroo. Great phrase. Doesn't get enough use. Makes complete sense. Why it doesn't. Okay, cool. Let's try again. You start so fast, and I thought that was the floor, and what a fool I was. This is too much, bro. My tiny little barely beating heart cannot handle this. Okay, this is fine. We got 3 boxes already. On deck. on deck. This one has some blowback, that's annoying, and I don't like to be pushed around by things or people. This is fun. All right, what do I do? Rocket launcher, I hate the rocket launcher, bro. I hate it so much, it's too hard. Okay, wait a second. What if they just go in the fire and don't touch me? Oh, it doesn't matter if they go in the fire. Are you joking? I'm stupid? This is news to me. All right, I suddenly feel like a pacifist. I suddenly feel like I don't give a dang about a dang thing, except opening boxes. I'm an unboxing channel now, and we're gonna play Super Crate Box every day. This is the best unboxing simulator I've ever played. Oh my God, what was that? It was so fast. It was so fast and so furious. I could tell its emotions by the way it ran. Oh, I like the flamethrower. That's pretty dank, honestly. That's pretty, somebody threw the flames at me and it wasn't even me. I don't even want myself touching the stuff that I bought myself. What am I talking about? I'm not sure. I hate the rocket launcher though. That's for sure. Very difficult to use. It's fun, but it's bad. I hate it. And I touched him. I touched a man and I wasn't supposed to. There's no time to even stop talking in this, dude. I just gotta go. This is fine. Absolutely fine. I'm having a fine old time. This is fine, I said. I'm happy. You're not mad. I'm mad. Wait, I told the truth by accident. I never mean to do that. Okay, hold up. Wait, no, stop. Stop. In the name of love or otherwise, anything that gets you to stop, I'm down with. I can just wait right here. I can just wait right here and not get freaking ravaged by these red boys. What the hell am I supposed to do? One box. All right, I'm going for two. I'm going for three. Can I ever make this jump? No. Is it even possible? I'm not sure. I got a disc gun. I don't know why you rewarded mediocrity, but I'm ready to see what it is. Oh, that looks freaking cool. It bounces around. That's actually dope as hell. I don't have it anymore. I can make that jump, so why can't I make the other one? Wait, what was that about? Okay, stop. Stop. I hate this gun, and I hate my life, and it's about to end anyway at all times, because that's just how it seems to be going always. All right. Wait, what? What even killed me? I don't even know. Why does he never jump at the right time? Dude, the fire make me nervous. Or maybe it just goes above the ground and it makes complete sense and I'm stupid. Get away from me. Get away from me. No. What am I doing? What am I saying? What should I say? What should I do? These red boys really just overthrow the entire government of what I'm trying to do here, which is govern my city full of booger people. They're not having it. The revolution is upon us on day one. I have been a terrible leader. Those little skull guys are very difficult for me to F with, if you're not, I just don't like what they stand for, and they don't even stand. I think I made it, but then I hit that guy. I feel like I need a cigarette, and I don't even smoke. You picking up what I'm putting down here? Because you're putting down an awful lot of boxes you look like you want me to pick up. I died, but it's fine. It doesn't even faze me, dude. It doesn't even faze me, bro. Phase up, you know what I'm saying? Join my clan, dude. We suck. Okay, I don't know why the A button even exists if you can just tap anywhere, but I do appreciate that. That is cool. Okay, this is fine. I need to get better at killing things, but I won't, and I can't. I just can't bring myself to do it. I'm not a killer. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Okay, this is fine. I'm a fighter now. I'm officially a fighter. You look at this. I blew him to smithereens, and I'm hoping this freaking scare tactic will make you all stop. Will make you all just utterly stop. Probably an unlikely feat, but one that I wish for greatly. Okay, all right. What's our high score? I feel like I'm about to beat it, baby. I feel like I'm about to just beat it, MJ style. And I don't know, I'm not sure, and I don't know. I have to get 10 to unlock the next level, but I did unlock a new weapon, which is pretty cool. Mines, let's see how that goes. That looks actually cool. Never gonna use that ever though, because I'm a freaking pacifist, dude. This is a freaking no kill anyone run, and oh my God, he's so vicious, and I hate him. He's fast, he's furious, and he's red. And that's really his only freaking distinct characteristic. I'm gonna put this there. You run on it. You promise? Okay, cool. Awesome. I need to get 10 or I'm gonna freaking evict myself from this apartment. Does killing anyone do anything for me besides feel horrible? I'm a nice guy. I don't want to be a murderer. But you've really pushed my hand. Anytime now, we're gonna be good, we're gonna be fresh, we're gonna be sweet, we're gonna be sweaty from all the adrenaline pumping through my gosh dang fingertips. Thank you, Vlambeer, very cool. You guys really posted cringe with this one, not me. Out of here. Okay, we're getting the hang of it now, dude. What? I didn't see it. I didn't get the hang of it at all. I can't even hang, I don't think. Mom said I can't. She said I had to be home for supper. None of you are invited because you're all being awfully mean. This is good. I'm gonna freaking focus here. You guys are gonna be sorry. You're gonna be sorry and messed with the likes of- Oh my God, they're not sorry. They're not sorry at all. They're not. I can see it in their eyes. See it in their eyes, I can feel it. In their guise, in their disguise.
Why? Dude, I'm so close!
Oh my god, it's hard. It's hard, and so am I. Just in my rock-solid abs. I beg of you.
Putting them so god dang far away!
Get them quick, boys. I'm trying to get them quick before the red boys come out. I'm sure they're triggered by freaking just anything, just any political opinion. They're very intolerant people, and I think they're here! Oh my god, what is that? Get them away. Get them away right now. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Stop! No! I'm really struggling here, guys. I'm not giving up. I'm gonna get 10. I swear to God. I like this weapon because it kills. Where did it come from? Where did he go, cotton-eyed man? I got a minigun. That's all I need. It gives you rewards just when you're about to have an aneurysm. All I want is to succeed. And all I can do is fail. Where do I go from here? Someone link me that particular Gary Vaynerchuk video, because that's what I need help with. Okay, this is awful. This is awful, and I'm stressed. I think I'm gonna break a blood vessel in my mouth, even, just from talking so much and screaming and crying between jump cuts. I am sad. Okay, no, this is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I'm not sad. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good.
No, 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 no! I always never see you coming. I never always see you coming. These are things that I've said today and now. Okay,
I'm Mickey Mouse now. Jesus, bro. Jesus, bro.
Bruh, this whole game is a bruh moment.
Oh my god, this is fine. How many do I have? 8? I have 8. I'm an 8 out of 10. I'm an 8 out of 10 on a good day. This is fine, this is fine, this is fine. I got it! I got it! You couldn't stop me, I knew you couldn't. Not for long anyway, you did it for an awful long time, but I've done it. I got the moon temple. Now I can stress out in this or whatever. There it is. That's actually cool looking. I like the satanic vibes you got going on. The decor is really picking up what I'm picking up what you're I'm in the hellfire. Thank you guys for watching. Jesus, I'm sweaty. Like I said, I've wanted to play Super Crate Box for a freaking long time. I just never got around to it, but I am not disappointed. I am different now. I am going to have my heart skipping beats. I have to get this checked out, so I'm gonna go check out Game Club, dude. They're doing better App Store related things than the App Store. This is not a sponsorship. Do I dare? Do I say it? For old time's sake. Pew. I'll leave you alone.